Lamictal, a drug manufactured by GlaxoSmithKline, has recently been shown to cause aseptic meningitis. The FDA and the pharmaceutical company are working together to be sure that this warning about aseptic meningitis and Lamictal gets out to healthcare consumers. What is aseptic meningitis? It's an inflammation of the linings that go around the brain. You may have fever, chills, blurred vision, headache, et cetera, et cetera. Lamictal is a good drug. It's a drug used to treat seizures, as well as bipolar disorder. I have partial complex seizure disorder, and I took Lamictal, and it worked very well for me. I did not get aseptic meningitis, but it is a new warning from both GlaxoSmithKline and the FDA. This is Bobby Lazzara. The doctor is in.